I'm Dad.
Hi, Mom.
I'm Barbara, I guess.
and I'm RJ, the man behind the camera.
And today, we're gonna be setting up our two-person REI hiking tents. Don't worry about it, Rob, it goes blank after a minute. All right. We are also using for the first time our GoPro 8 Hero Black camera that we purchased for Epic Whaley Family Vacation number 2. 4 days in the backcountry in the Great Smoky Mountains National Park. Give me the camera.
So anyways, how much food will we have to check in order to survive 4 days?
Well, Rob, today's not about food, but we will need approximately 8,000 calories per day for the four of us. That's 2,000 calories a day per person. Times four, that's 8,000 calories for 4 days.
Got it. And the camera just blocked out. Is it okay?
That's fine, Rob. I already told you that.
All right.
But that was a very good question, RJ.
Thank you.
The average active person burns about 2,000 calories a day, and that just happens to be the average American Heart Association diet. So, as previously stated, today we will be putting up for the first time our REI two-person tents, and we will be using or utilizing our Sawyer insect repellent.
Insect repellent? What's that?
Well, it's going to keep the ticks off of you and your tent.
That sounds great. Can you tell me how to use it?
We will in a minute, buddy. All right, everybody, over here.
RJ.
On it.
Open there's instructions. We have with us our rucksacks. The children, RJ and Barbara here, have the rucksacks that we purchased last year from Amazon Prime, the Amazon Basics 70 liter rucksack. My wife and I have the Offspray Rook and Groom.
I think Barbara.
Go ahead and unsecure your sleeping bag. Now, who gets to volunteer to read for the camera?
I'll do it.
Outstanding. You are going to read the instructions as we put them up.
Yes, sir.
Sawyer insect repellent requires about 2 hours dry time, and pay close attention, guys. One of these tents is yours, one of these is Mom's and mine. We have tent poles, pegs, not sure, looks like the top. Loud and proud, dear. It's the rain cover. You're gonna need to set yours up also. Who wants to have a competition?
All right, I'm down.
Should it be girls versus boys or parents versus kids?
Boys versus girls.
Barbara just heard the words competition. Somebody jump on her team.
All right.
As long as I win, it's fine.
I'll jump on her team.
No, mom is. Go away. Nobody likes to go away. I don't need you.
Barbara.
Sorry.
Hey, somebody read the instructions.
All right.
What are the instructions?
And,
hold it up. Hand up.
One, tip. The footprint comes attached. You can remove it or reattach it using the toggle loop for the tent buckle on the side. Shake out the tent at the four corners. Assemble a long pole and let Avis across the top of the tent at an X. Insert the four long poles and
assemble the long poles.
Alright, tell me when you're ready.
I'm assembling the long poles. I'm doing what you said.
Yeah.
Somebody come over
first
here.
First, assemble the long poles.
Somebody who's helping me, come over here.
Hold the rubber band.
No, come over here. Put these in quickly, RJ. We're running out of time. Let's go.
I'm sorry, Barbara. I'm sorry.
Barbara, I was only joking when I said.
No, you weren't.
You win.
No, I don't.
You win.
How are you gonna kill me?
You win.
Not kill me.
I don't care. I want to win, and I will win. And don't say competition if you don't actually need it.
How about I'm gonna get off camera. You're doing great, Dad. Keep up the good work.
All right, Rob, start reading instructions again.
I'm on it. Two, insert four long poles ended in the room in at opposite corners of the tent. The poles should cross each other in form at an arc. So everyone, make sure the poles cross each other in the form of an arc. Oh, hey, Bella.
How do you get this bend?
That thing looks like it can survive a hurricane, Dad.
It can't.
It's not a hurricane rated 10 for sure.
There are, though. That's about it. Okay. What do you have to say?
I tried to give you a compliment.
Thank you, though.
He really did. Barbara, that's not nice.
Nobody likes to go away.
Barbara!
I two person tip.
Nobody likes you. Stop boasting about it.
Don't you just love 10? You don't have to be You don't have to be inside your house with a sister.
Don't you love tents?
Don't get to win it.
Find this in it. These are simple.
Alright, three. Attach a large pole, hook located in the center of the tent. To where the two poles exist. Attach the remaining clips to the pole. Seems like everyone's done that already. Make sure the rain fly logo is on the outside. Then drape the fly over the tent, matching with the door with the tent. Look for zippers.
Yes.
Attach a red hook and look for poles wrap location outside of the rain fly piece of the pole. Connect the corner.
Video.
I won.
Stop.
I don't know what was the prize.
Equal or not. Tear down the loop on both rain fly doors and adjust their
results.
And we have two mighty fine looking tents. How would you like to comment on your tent, Barbara?
Until I win, I won't say.
How about you, Dad?
Well, I'm not quite done yet, but seems like a very nice advice.
Alright.
If I don't win, it's not good.
Hey, can I get inside that for a second?
Nope, not yet.
Alright.
Setup seems to be pretty easy. It's pretty straightforward. Love the nice little sun dome there.
Hey Dad, do I need need to increase my volume so people can hear me?
Well.
Alright.
Pull down in the back over there. Is there any hooks over there?
None that I see.
Coming in so early? Guess I'm stepping in. Hey everyone, I guess I'm stepping in for Barbara now. Anyway, team, what are we doing? Mom?
Trying to figure out how to get the
phone. What's the problem with it?
How to get what?
Let's get the instruction label. Oh, I think I got the problem. These things are unclipped.
There's a certain way that's supposed to go up there, and I can't figure out what it is.
Well, it kind of looks fine to me, but I'm not the one doing studies on this, so...
You are doing a study on it.
Oh, yeah, I am. Hey, can I go get some tea?
Yeah.
All right. Hey, Bella. Coming in with us? What have you been doing lately?
Find out tenants.
Alright. Come back. Take a look. Get bored.
I'm on it. Barbara,
definitely in. Barbara, that one.
Barbara, get out here.
You know what? I don't feel like being picked on today and being beaten up.
Take it loose.
I did.
All right. Find your doors.
They're right here.
We'll take this. Now put it.
Hey, Mom.
Yes.
Hey. Want to hear something funny?
What's that?
After the events of the first making a tent video, he says speaking to the audience.
Yeah.
After that video, I got my 2DS. I got my copy of Pokemon Ultra Moon. I had to stop myself from saying Sun.
Yeah.
Anyways, I got that and I paid for that tent now for hours. Anyway, whatever happened to that tent.
Alright, first off, guys. All that you were doing wrong is you had it, the door rotated slightly. Look. Connect. Connect. Maybe we'll see if it connect. Notice that there is a door on both sides of the tent. And this really just sort of that fits up. Kind of a front door. Thing you change now that you're inside, there is a little red quill. Come on. That little post up. There's a little post that goes around the chin. You find one in each.
And what are those for?
dope.
Can I hop in?
No.
There are vents.
Or they want to talk to you either. Don't be a downer. Isn't it lovely here, Dad?
Yep, sure is. Alright, now we get to spray this stuff down with insect repellent. Come on.
Alright.
Barbara moved. Barbara, you're gonna get green if you don't move.
Alright, so we're spraying this thing now with the scent repellent. Sorry, I cannot English today. Huh?
Insect.
Barbara okay?
She's mad at me. Not even sure why yet.
Why what?
Why Barbara's mad at me.
That's her secret, Dad. She's always mad at you.
Ah. That would explain it.
Get it?
What? Him for being right? Me for green?
You, him for his voice, and you because you're being right.
So Barbara, shut up.
Barbara, stop it.
No.
Stop telling
no.
Each other to shut up. Come on.
No, both of you.
Yes, sir.
Alright, like I said, we're about to spray this down with the Sawyer insect repellent. Mom, why don't you start by reading the instructions?
Boy, you love instructions.
He does.
Hi, dear. Look, we have two visitors. Aren't they cute?
Well, we can't show them on camera yet.
You don't show other people on camera.
For our gear, tents, and backpacks, we're going to spray exterior surface of tent only. Select a well-ventilated outdoor area protected from wind and lay out gear to be treated. Hold container upright about 6 to 8 inches from the surface of the article and spray with a slow sweeping motion to lightly moisten the surface of the fabric. Continue spraying over entire article until the outer surface of the article are moist enough to cause a light color change or darkening. Hang tent gear and allow to dry for at least 2 hours before using.
Did the video cut out or something?
So we're going to shake well.
Where's the,
okay.
Alright, let's play this thing down like a boss. Right, guys?
That's right. So, we're gonna need to... Oh, we're missing one bag, and we're gonna have to hang these bags to spray them, right?
Here's my bag.
Yeah, you're right. You're missing a bag.
Rob, move.
All right.
Bring me a bag.
They're hanging the bags, so when we spray them, we can let them set for 2 hours. 4 hours if it's really humid and hot.
Can I hold the cam? Can I move the camera for the rest of the video?
Sure.
Got it. Thank you. I'm just really excited to be a cameraman.
RJ, take him your bag.
Got it.
Here's mine.
Put it out on your back. It's a backpack.
Headpack. Now, can we get food after
starving? I have an idea. Should we put the camera towards the porch?
No.
On. Oh, got it. Sorry.
Bella!
Hold up. They're not making the best. Do you think this will work?
Sure.
Alright. Sorry, am I taking this job from you?
Nope.
Okay. Hey, Dad.
Yeah?
With your help, we don't even need a dryer. We could just hang them out here.
That's the idea, son. Go ahead and hang them out to dry.
All right.
All right, baby. You want to start spraying these in the... Getting down real good?
Sure.
Tap the screen and the screen will turn back on. Did it to me and I walked right past it, but I don't understand.
Go, Mom. Hey, Mom.
Yes, Arthur.
Is that the same thing you spray my face with every time we're trying to take these stubborn pills out? Not pills. These stubborn...
pimples?
Yeah.
Yeah. It's totally different than pimple cream.
Okay, but why does it smell so similar? And Dad has left the building.
I think he just went to grab something. I'll be right back.
What is he doing with that? Hold on, let me move closer. So right now, my beloved sister, Barbara Whaley, is A, having a headache, B, starving to death, even though she could have gotten breakfast.
I did eat breakfast.
Okay, then never mind that last one. And C, spraying every tent. Like I said, every tent.
Is it empty?
No. I was gonna ask if, you think we should take off the cover and
everybody who is watching this. Okay.